We're just days away from Halloween, and some classrooms are carving out time to have festive fun. 42.9's Lauren Limerick has a story from Miss DeShong's classroom, kindergarten classroom.
Thursday morning, some loving dads and granddads braved the bad weather and carved out some time to spend with the kids they love.
I wasn't going to be here, but then a meeting got canceled, so I got to come in. So anytime I can get to spend with my son, and then just to see what he does in his environment with his school, I wanted to be a part of that.
Kindergarten classes at Williams Elementary in Farmington hosted the event.
This is mostly for dads. We call it pumpkin carving with dads. And grandpas, grandmas, moms can come too, but it's mostly for the dads to participate in something with their children.
The pumpkins didn't have to be perfect.
A nose, a mouth, and some hands. And that's about the limit of my skills right there.
And one eye.
And one eye. Ours is different because it's got one eye, huh?
But dads and granddads did have to be patient.
Yeah, we'll eat school lunch here. We're going to have pumpkin pie.
And we quickly found out the only thing more exciting than pumpkins were costumes.
What are you going to be this year?
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader? What are you going to be this year?
Bumblebee.
A bumblebee, perfect. What are you going to be, Reese?
I'm a soldier.
For Halloween, I'm going to be a giver out of candy.
But for the kids, no matter what their pumpkin looked like or what their costume was going to be, the dreary day turned into a memorable morning.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
So if you haven't already done it, for tips and tricks on how to carve your own pumpkin, go to our website, 4029tv.com. From Farmington, Lauren Limerick.
4029 News.